az előző részek tartalmából.
What's that?
It's a photo of you and Clover. You were wearing an undersized bikini and it was doctor time.
A thick butt? We'll delete the photos.
Yes, yes, you will delete them. Because if you don't do it right now...
Then what? You'll fire us both?
We're moving out. Effective. Immediately.
What the hell?
All the words are Russian. Who even sent this, Vladimir Putin?
Did you think it was over? Did you think you got rid of me? Do you really think you could all move on with your lives without me? You're wrong. I have a plan. The plan that you're all gonna listen to whether you like it or not. It's the total annihilation of the Blooper Center staff.
I think he's actually plotting to destroy the Blooper Center staff and threaten to take over the world.
What? We can't let that happen!
I know, which is why we need the police to help us out on this.
Or the FBI?
The FBI? Why would we need the FBI for?
He did his damnedest to start the job, but now I'll finish it for him.
Mother of God.
I didn't realize what happened with Lydia. Her whole life was in danger, and I didn't do a thing about it. It's my fault she gotten into this mess. I'm gonna find out exactly who did this to her.
Oh, Luz! What have you forgot this time? Vandal? What's wrong? Where is Luz?
I'm sorry, Amity. She's dead.
No, she can't.
That bad, huh?
I just can't believe it. How could this happen?
It must have come as a shock to you, right?
She's only a kid. Who would have shot her in the head and left her to die in the streets?
I warned you that the Kremlin stalker would strike again.
I want to take his mask off and put my hands on his throat. I want to kill him.
Oh my god! I'm really sorry to hear that. I hope Amity will get through this somehow. Just call me again if there's anything, okay? Bye? That was Candle. Luz has been murdered.
It was the Kremlin stalker again, wasn't it?
I'm sorry.
Showtime. The best thing about Friday? That Saturday and Sunday are coming up. It's Friday night, it's time to party.
And it's best we should just try to erase the Kremlin stalker from our minds. He'll never ruin our parties as long as we live.
Well said, Mike. Actually, guys, I just spoke to Kaya and told me that Luz was murdered.
Murdered! Oh my god! Who would have done that to a young girl?
You don't have to say it, Suki. We all know who it is. Now could we just try not to be sad and be positive for once?
Fine, Hilda.
What? That sheriff is holding both a gun and a knife at the same time. How'd that happen? Hey, tell me, bro.
Nobody. The media, when they are talking about video games causing violence, PS4 heat cause global warming. Has the media gone drunk? PlayStation has got nothing to do with global warming. It's all fake news.
Well, at least it's better than cooking bacon with an overheated Xbox.
Thank God it's the weekend. Me Saturday and Sunday. I don't need to do anything. Just binge-watch Chicago Fire on TV all night.
What a twist. Flower is binge-watching Chicago Fire instead of The Good Wife.
Shut up, John.
How Canadians are born. What the hell happened here?
Roses are red, I regret nothing. Mr. Allen roasts a stupid doctor, what goes wrong? Seriously, so wrong.
Mr. Bean sees all.
Dog shape. Here we go again.
We're really sorry. We did everything we could.
Why? Why would this happen? What kind of sick and twisted person would kill the only woman I ever loved? This is not fair.
We were supposed to have pizza for dinner, and then this happens. If Luz shouldn't go outside the street alone, none of this would have happened.
Is there anything else we can do to help?
I just want to stay with her for one last time. Even when she's dead, I'll do whatever it takes to protect and cherish those that I loved. I don't want to lose another friend. I just want to be with someone that actually trusts me. I love Luz so much. Wait! Oh my God!
What? What's happened?
Do you see that? She squeezed my hand. I want to see again!
Wait, it can't be.
Her heart rate status is back to regular. She's alive.
Oh, what? Where am I?
Luz! Thank God! You're alive! I worried myself sick about you. I missed you so much.
Oh, Amity! I miss you too.
Celebrities share their personal encounters with ghosts, haunted homes, and unexplainable spells. Is this either a ghost show or a plastic surgeon one?
Why not? We can have both.
So I ordered a chair for my room off of Amazon and... yeah, the result is really stupid.
Wait a minute! Why did that chair look so tiny? It looks nothing like the photo from the site!
God darn it, Amazon.
Give child. Everything is so cursed. Roblox has always been cursed nowadays.
I'd rather just go back to the old Roblox. It was too better and didn't have any weird things back then.
I'd totally agree with that.
Scotty, what the hell have you done with my voice? Wait a minute. What has happened to my voice? Why has it changed?
Oh my God, my voice has changed too. What the hell is going on?
I think the Tetis Sappy 4 voice generator went under maintenance again.
So I have decided to be stuck with this. I sound nothing like me at all. I sound like if I was born in Australia.
What else is embarrassing?
Dark Marcus after my kidney to me. Yo bro, how's it going? Faku. Still few. Few oof doif doif doff. Sudfusk
fitz. Oh fuck, what have you done?
Get it.
Roses are red. Bob's your uncle. Tonight on AAAAAAA, my eyes are dead. The disco man knows your IP address. Wait a minute. It's not even Sunday yet and the disco man is already up to something. Can it at least wait until then?
Thorch, I'm just gonna ask you this right here. As respectful as I can. If your sex life had a remote control, name a button, you'd hit a lot.
Change the channel.
Oh, Granny! Wait, guys, I think I just noticed something. Luz isn't dead!
What?
It's true, Luz isn't dead after all! Turns out that the whole thing was just a trick!
Call off the pallbearers! She's alive!
That's impossible! How on earth is she still alive? They told me last night that she was dead!
I guess she lives to fight another day.
Hello? Oh my God.
Who was that?
That was the Soviet Union national anthem I heard on the phone.
The Kremlin stalker.
He didn't even say anything, he just played that communist song. I think he's trying to tell us something.
Oh, this is really beginning to freak me out!
Personal personal stuff.
Are you sure? Do you mind checking it out? Mindy, why didn't you got money in the bag?
I don't know. I must have borrowed it.
Wait a minute. That's ringing. Oh my God, where did you get fraud from?
From the Kremlin stalker's house. I stole everything he's got just to show them to the police and use them as evidence. There is proof that this creep had something to do with spying with us.
And they went. You're just gonna rat on to stand around and watch that creep lose. You need to be honest with me, Wat. Are you spying on the Kremlin stalker?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Didn't act stupid with me, Wat. I knew you were spying on that creep. Well, me, you and who knew who really is. If we is here, she is so serious. Either you tell me the truth, or I will. Your choice.
Boy, y'all, that must have been one lucky night. With Luz still alive and well, we can all just live on with our lives. How's that for a cocktail? What is your problem?
Haven't heard about the Kremlin stalker yet. He says that he is plotting something for Saturday night.
Plotting what? Kif, nothing is going to happen.
But he will. He says that he is threatening to kill someone tomorrow night, and nobody knows a thing about it. We can't even stop that creep. He's too dangerous.
Don't be ridiculous, Kif. You're just being paranoid.
I'm not an idiot, Candle. This creep is more sinister than we think. We need to put an end to this nonsense, and you're the only one I know that can help me.
Okay, listen here, Kif Chatterley. I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but you are clearly mindless. This Kremlin stalker guy will never be capable of murder because he can win and never will. He's a sore loser, and if he threatens me, I'll give him what for. So just back off.
Trevor, thank you so much for calling me back. Now listen, I know it's late, but I just want you to do something for me. It's the Kremlin stalker. We have to find more proof about what the Kremlin stalker has done. Just go and get me something from him and then call me back. Bye!